So I won't let your praises rest. Some From the depths of us, we bring you praise. keeps increasing all our days.
Praise, praise, praise. Yahweh. Praise, praise, praise to Yahweh. Praise, praise, praise to Yahweh, to Yahweh, to Yahweh, oh Yahweh, oh Yahweh, oh Yahweh, oh Yahweh, oh Yahweh.
Yahweh. Thank you.
place for you, Jesus. You stir me up, Jesus. You stir me up, Jesus. This I know. You stir me up, Jesus.
This is a moment to align ourselves with the one who stays. Yahweh, you are unchanging. If Yahweh is the unchanging one, if his presence covers the earth, then where the Spirit is Lord, there is freedom. If you are the one who stays, then I must be the one who sways. I will not let perceptions and deceptions steal the worship due you. I will not let these idols of thought steal 1 ounce of worship. I will not let these lies skew the nature of you. The truth is, you have never changed. Ooh. You've always stayed. Ooh. You've always remained. Faithful, faithful, and true are you. So I adjust. Ooh. I align. I switch my mind to give you what is due. 2 Corinthians 3:16, but the moment one turns to the Lord with an open heart, the veil is lifted and they see. Now the Lord I'm referring to is the Holy Spirit. And wherever he is Lord, there is freedom. Holy Spirit, we make you Lord right now. You have never changed. You have never changed, Yahweh. You have always remained. You have always remained the same. So I just speak right now in alignment in the room. I just speak right now in adjustment in the room. I just say over minds right now that we are adjusting to see you in the true nature of you. You are so good. You have never stopped being good. Woo. So right now I just say we are making you Lord, Holy Spirit. We're making you Lord, Holy Spirit. Let freedom ring. Let freedom reign. Let you be king. We let you be king. We let you be king. You're the king. You're the king. You're the king. Woo. So Holy Spirit, we ask for your grace right now in the room. We ask for your grace to cover this room. Come and cover this room. Come and cover this room, Holy Spirit, with your grace, with your mercy to change. Woo! We align with you, Holy Spirit. We align, we align, we align with you, Holy Spirit. You are Lord in this room. You are Lord in this room. You are Lord in this room, Holy Spirit. You are Lord in this room. Whoa! So come and take your rightful place. We will give you what you're due. We will give you what you're due. We will give you what you're due. Come on, let's pray.
Thank you. just align with you, Holy Spirit. We do just that tonight. We align our hearts with you. We align ourselves completely with you. Say, have your way. Have your way, because your way is beautiful. It's perfect. There's nothing else like it in the world when we experience your ways, when we experience your divine ways, Holy Spirit. We just make way. We make way. We make way in our hearts tonight for you to come, to have your way. Honor your ways, Holy Spirit.
So I think we don't want to miss what the worship team is inviting us into. I just have this word. It says, never doubt me from doing exceedingly, abundantly, more than you could ask for. I am the God of breakthrough, and all power belongs to me. Look up and tell me, where does your help come from? Is it from within you draw your strength? Are you mustering up enough energy to move full steam ahead? Are you telling yourself you can do better next time? Perhaps I'll try this thing or that thing, but I tell you, you must look up. You must look to the one that knows. You must surrender your bodies as a living sacrifice. Let go of your own, and you will see my way. Come and present your heart to me. Come to me, all who are weary, and I will give you rest. Come, all the downcast, and I will restore your soul. I love the beaten and the tattered. I love to restore better than you could know. Never doubt my ability. You doubt your own ability, but mine is not in question. I can move past your stubborn heart. I know you. I know how to meet you. I know how to tear down the walls. Those walls are nothing to me, just a breath away from coming down. Do you forget that I love humanity? Do you forget I love your weakness? Do you forget your weakness is not a stopper for me? It's not a game changer. I am the faithful one, the faithful father that will never turn from you, no matter the circumstances. I feel like that the Holy Spirit is trying to help us get in alignment with him. And so I think if tonight, if you're in the room and you're struggling to connect, you're struggling to make that connection with him. You're struggling maybe to surrender. You're struggling with maybe your own stubbornness. By the worship teams, if you just want to come down here, I'm going to pray for you, because now is a moment for you to really let go. And the beautiful thing is that we get to come just as we are. We don't have to do something else to make ourselves ready. He already did it. He already went before. So if that's you, if you're having a hard time connecting, come up and let's pray, because there's breakthrough for you.
In the breaking, there's freedom here for the taking. There's freedom here in the breaking. There's freedom here for the taking. There's freedom here in the breaking. There's freedom here for the taking. There's freedom here in the breaking.
Spirit right now.
Yeah.
worthy is the Lamb.
Yeah.
Jesus. You're worthy, Jesus.
Yeah.
Jesus, I just say all blessing and honor and glory be to the Lamb tonight. For you redeemed me. You saved me. You picked me up. You turned me around. You placed my feet on solid ground. You're the worthy one, Jesus. All of my praise, all of my worship, all of my love is for the one. You're the worthy one, Jesus. Jesus, you're the worthy one tonight. Jesus, you're the reason we can say, Holy Spirit, have your way. So we just say that, Holy Spirit, have your way in me. Come, Holy Spirit, and have your way. Your way is the way of freedom. Holy Spirit, come and have your way. I speak your way into this room right now. Holy Spirit, have your way. Holy Spirit, have your way in this room right now, in the hearts that are in this room right now. Holy Spirit, have your way. Holy Spirit, have your way. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, have your way. We don't want our way. Holy Spirit, we want your way. So come and have your way. Holy Spirit, come and have your way. Can you just make that your heart cry right now? Just, can you find a way to really mean it? His way is perfect. It's pleasant. It's beautiful. It's kind. It's loving. It's powerful. It's freedom. It's deliverance. It's breakthrough. Holy Spirit, have your way. It's just not a word. It's a movement. It's a movement of the Spirit of the living God. He's hovering over the deep. See, there's deep places in us that He pre-made, and He's hovering over the deep within us right now. He's hovering over the deep. Holy Spirit, have your way. Holy Spirit, have your way in me. Holy Spirit, have your way in me. Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit, have your way.
Come on, make it your heart cry right now. He's hovering over the deep.
Have your way.
He's breathing over the chaos. He's speaking to it right now.
Holy Spirit, have your way.
All chaos is of the enemy. It's not of God. Right now, Holy Spirit, have your way.
In me.
Holy Spirit,
have your way. In me, hover. Holy Spirit, have your way. In me. Holy Spirit, have your way. In me, come and hover. Holy Spirit, have your way. In me. Have your way in me, come and hover. Holy Spirit, have your way in me. Holy Spirit, have your way in me, come and hover. Holy Spirit, have your way.
Breathe, breathe, breathe. Holy Spirit, we're just giving you an invitation tonight.
Oh, how you long to be invited. Holy Spirit, I invite you into places in my heart tonight that I didn't even know existed in me. I feel the sense of the powerful hovering of your creation over us right now, recreating places in us that have been dormant too long. I speak your creative force into this room right now. How you made the worlds out of nothing. I speak to that creative force. I say, move in the lives and hearts in this room right now. Holy Spirit, your creative force right now. Spirit, I don't want to miss it. I just invite you, Holy Spirit, to my heart, to all the places that I didn't even know needed awakening. Come, Holy Spirit, I just want the more of you. Before we sit down, can you just tell him one more time, just say, Holy Spirit, I just want the more of you. Are you really crying out? I mean, there's so much more in the Spirit, I just have to tell you. Are you really crying out for the more? Are you okay with where you're at? Holy Spirit, I just tell you tonight, I want the more of you. It is the cry of my heart. It is the cry of my heart. Tell him before we sit down, just one more time, thanks. Can you tell him thanks?